There's a video on YouTube of a guy that made a pair of these from a single forehead suction thing where you cut it in half and you add on these pieces to put a canoe or a kayak on top of a car. And you put one on the trunk lid and the other one on the windshield, and it slides right up on top of the car. So I made me one to have to carry stuff on top of Rhonda's car in the Explorer. I hope it works as good as the ones he did. Oh, it one just released. That's funny. Yeah, the table's dirty. Anyway, I just thought I'd do that. It's a kayak loader using suction cups. You press it down right here. Press it down good. Pull that up. And you press that down. And you pull that down. So you can lift the table, see? Later.